Hey, Jimmy, it's your dad. So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
He's tailing some guys, Mikey. Tailing.
If he's back in Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about it? God damn!
Shit! They see us, man. We gotta stay on. No, Chuck. We can't deal with them yet. It's too many of them. Hey, man, me and Chop on these punks. We coming up to WH, north of 2 miles.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo. But one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good! Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dog, can you, like, get on it? Because these... Fucking hell! Trevor, man.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so...
Here she is, the Biz Heli. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Look, why do these guys, the O'Neills, want you dead anyway?
There was a deal! Contract to end all contracts. Serious multinational stuff. I was this close!
And they stole it off me.
Hold up. If they stole your business, why do they want you dead?
Wow! What's with all the questions? Can't you just take my side for once?
Hey, I'm coming along for the ride, ain't I?
Yeah, but I sense your heart ain't in it.
Yeah, I'm lucky my heart ain't in a pie on your kitchen table.
Always with the quips! You're such a depressing cynic!
Oh, poor Trevor!
I'm sorry I'm a human being with thoughts and feelings and emotions.
Wait a second! I remember this chopper! We used this to break into the IAA building! You stole it from the FIB?
Not so! I took it in lieu of payment! There was a rifle on board too, so if your panties... That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures. Check the river. They might be trying to float out of here.
Oh, there's a guy in the creek over here. Here we go. Guy between the trees.
Let's do this, little homie. Fight!
Frank, you wanna do me a favor here? Find him before he blows me to pieces.
Don't worry, man. We got this.
What's wrong with these rockets?
Guy's done, homie.
All right. Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up. All right. Now that the angry hillbillies with rockets are dead, is there anyone else we should worry about trying to kill you?
Oh, sure. Yeah, there's some bikers, the Chinese, Madrizo's people, but whatever. Don't act like you're so popular. Get it! Get it! Next stop, airfield.
You know the airfield's mine, don't
you? Oh, yeah. You can afford a runway, but you can't afford to move out of that corrugated metal death shack. So how you guys doing? Well, we're alive. Hey, good work down there.
I'm the one who says thank you. He was helping me. Thank you, Franklin.
Yeah, it's cool, homie.
And thank you, Chop.
Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business, but that doesn't really explain why they wanted you dead.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract?
Nope, you didn't.
I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Killed a lot of them? Yes!
I think that was Elwood, Walton, and Wynn who we killed just then. I killed Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, and Don, and a few other guys when I blew up the farm. So, maybe this is kind of a revenge thing. I don't know.
Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah, you are definitely the wrong party.
Oh, for sure.
Coming into land.
Don't it feel good, huh? Helping a friend.